Looks like flu season is approaching, guys. I can already hear the effects of the plague all over campus. So stick around to find out how you can protect yourself this flu season.
A new mural being painted here in Greencastle?
Yup, you heard that just right.
And what's a good study session without a food break? Well, I don't think there ever was one.
All these questions answered and more tonight here on The Source. Stay tuned to hear more. I'm Jack Woods.
And I'm Joey Bell. Let's jump right in.
I'm not sure about you guys, but it seems like everyone on campus is already getting sick. Looks like sickness and flu season is right upon us, but the DePauw Health and Wellness Center has the answer for you. On Wednesday, October 2nd, the center is hosting a flu shot clinic to allow all DePauw students a chance to get their yearly flu shots. Shots may not sound like fun, but it is a free and quick solution to staying healthy during the flu season. So don't forget to wash your hands, steer those friends with cold and flu symptoms, and don't hesitate to come on out and get your flu shots this Wednesday from 1 to 4 in the Lilly Center.
So, Jack, have you heard about this new mural being painted just about 2 minutes off campus?
You know, I actually don't think I do. What is it?
Well, an international artist by the name of Key Detail has been put to the task to create one of Indiana's largest murals. Key Detail will be painting the four previously black silos on the corner of 231 and Veterans Memorial Highway. Although the Greencastle community celebrated the mural yesterday, everyone can still go check out this painter's awesome mural. You know, I'm actually super excited about this. Colorful murals are always a nice touch.
Interested in finding out how and why history can prepare you for law school? Well, come on out to the History Department's sponsored lunch this Thursday from 11:30 to 12:30 in 101 Harrison Hall. Pre-law advisor Nicole Burtz will be delving deeper into history and its benefits to law for any interested students during this event. Plus, who doesn't like eating free food while learning?
Looks like just in time for midterm season, the Center for Diversity and Inclusion will hold a Managing the Academic Workload load this Thursday during the lunch hours. The purpose of this conversation is to provide any and all students with the essential tools needed for time management, large reading loads, and so much more. Although this event is catered to the international student experience, any and all students who feel the need for an extra push before midterms become our sole priorities.
Happening this Friday is DePauw's annual Old Gold Gala. This year, the event will be celebrated this Friday, October 4th, starting at 5:30 in the Union Building living room. This is a space for all current students and alumni to get a chance to represent their class as well as personal achievements. Come on out to support your Old Gold student nominees and stick around for some good conversations with fellow Tigers.
You know something I never get tired of, Jack?
No, what's that?
Free food! I don't know about you guys, but I would never miss an opportunity for free food and learning new things. This Sunday, October 6th, DePauw's iFood group will be hosting what they call a Dumpling Delight. This dinnertime event is being used as an opportunity to celebrate and taste different cultures of the world. Not only is this a tasty opportunity, but also provides the opportunity to get a better understanding of the various cultures around us. iFood will be making different dumpling combinations from all over the world. Learning through food is something I know we can all do. So come on out to the special event happening from 5:30 to 7:30 in the UB living room.
Taking place this Monday is the Department of Art and Art History Artist Series event. At 8 p.m. in Peeler, Sarah Foe, a well-known artist, will be visiting DePauw to talk about her recent work. Foe is known for creating paintings that center the human body from head to toe. She typically uses bleach, oil, and even spray paint to create something beautiful. So come on out to learn more about this unique Boston-born artist.
Looking for something to do this Friday night? Well, look no further. DePauw After Dark is beginning to host their Food Truck Fridays again for the semester. This Friday at 9 p.m., the Union Jack Food Truck will be here for all DePauw students. All you need is your student ID, and you are all set to receive a free food item.
And with that, it looks like we are just about out of time for this episode of The Source. Be sure to follow and like our Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter pages. I'm Jack.
Keep up with all things DePauw and D3TV happenings by subscribing to our YouTube channel. Thanks to you guys so much for watching. I'm Joey. We'll see you all next Monday. Bye.